This is our time reporting board. Most of you will probably want to change level 1, level 2, and level 3 references. Currently, they're pointing at client, project, and activities in the template. But let's say you already have a company registry or you don't want to reference that. You probably want to make this change. So let's go into the column. In this case, I want to change the client reference. Let's disconnect that. And I want to change and reference our company registry instead. To create a two-way connection, just sure that we can see the time reporting on the client as well. Connect boards. That's all you need to do. Monday will even help you and change the name of the reference.